Tanisha. My school name is Pallavi Avay International School. I got the great opportunity of bright car. Today I am telling a story of vegetables. Once upon a time, they leave vegetables in a garden. They go to party. Of end of the party, they quarrel each other. I want to be the king. I want to be great. I am the great. I am the great. So, the group of vegetables came and said, chili, onion, tomato, brinjal, spinach, and potato. They quarrel each other. One side one, the one side one other. So they quarrel. First the carrot came and said, I'm the king and I'm in the orange in color. Everyone takes me raw, boiled, outside juice. I'm good for eyesight and I'm the nutrition food. I will be the king. Now the spinach came and said, I'm green and leafy food. Everyone takes me curry, soup. So I will be the king. Hello, I'm the onion. I'm in white color. Without me, every curry will not prepare. So I will be the king. Hello, everyone on the earth loves me. Every kid loves me to make Frankie, French fries and chips. So I will be the king. I'm in green and red color. Everyone cries when everyone needs me. Hello, I'm in tomato. I'm in red in color. Everyone prepares me in the soup. I will be the king. I'm not the king. I have a crown on my head. I born with a crown. So I'm not the king, said the brinjal. First, a fairy of the nature appears to vegetables and says, you're all nutrition food. Why? We should not quarrel. Did you like this story? This is the end of story. Did you like it?